7 a.m. Eastern, 4 Pacific on Relevant Radio and the Relevant Radio app.
I'm so sorry, dear.
Oh, there's a person I know.
Oh, Chris. Precious soul.
I see you.
Good to see you, dear.
It was so funny this morning on Facebook. It popped up in memory, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
You were in it. You were talking. Right? I was going, oh, George. Yes. Oh, glad you're here.
Glad you're here.
Thank you.
It's going to be special.
You. Okay, so you'll find your table.
Hey, how are you?
Good, good to see you,
brother. Praise God. Oh, good.
Where are they at?
Well,
are they
in my house right at the moment. Draz has been visiting from Colorado.
Nice.
And Ramat has just got, hey, my brother, just got full-time job.
which is on a culture of teaching. And so we all have this question before us of how do we promote a culture of teaching? I think in our own lives personally, but in the area teaching committees especially are thinking about this a lot in their communities and in their clusters. How do we promote and strengthen this culture? And so we're going to be going into this, and we'll be in different small groups this time. We'll be in our color groups, and Ariane is going to explain that.
And that, you know, having a two-pronged approach allows them to continue doing firesides and doing things that help benefit them in their place and be part of the community. And I think as a community, it brings us all together. And so in reflection gatherings, we're able to share all those experiences together, and it becomes colorful and a great place.
Because one of the first reflection meetings we had when we moved in, we talked about how we were launching this process in the Focus neighborhood. And everyone was excited to hear about it and being like, oh, we know. They had a lot of history in the area and told us a lot of stories of oh, we know so-and-so that does this. And when you guys get more advanced, we can talk to this community member and she can help you with like even ideas for social action as we go forward and offering to provide snacks. And they were all ready to just support us and say prayers for us and our efforts. And so it was really encouraging. And I think they were encouraged that things are happening in this way, you know, because we didn't have a focus before.
Duties. Nice.
Thought I'd try to be useful.
So I usually just play, but I'll sing because she has it. So blame her. So you guys know the words of this. It's just not the regular arrangement, but you know the words. Thank you.
Y ahora es el mejor momento para conseguir las mejores ofertas del año con grandes ahorros y bajos arrendamientos en la F-150, construida con orgullo Ford. Para más información, visita es.buyfornow.com y luego pasa por tu concesionario Ford local. Reclamo de ventas basado en ventas del 2017.
Yo, we driving, yeah. We living our best life in my car.